We are raising up our voices to the cult of the enslaver, calling out the systems that been working in your favor. Your colonizing, patronizing, subjugating mission, keeping us in check with your historical revision. Your destiny precluded me in its manifestations. We are overrepresented in unjust incarcerations. The maitre d', he asked of me, do you have reservations? I said that's inappropriate, use your imagination. Away our lands, our names, our cultural traditions. We protect the water, you arrest us for sedition. We stage a peaceful protest to the land's contamination. Your soldiers beat our elders and foment a conflagration. You say you are invested in improving situations, but we cannot drink promises on our damn reservations. Our youth die of the poisons with lives without expectations. You try to keep the power, give us endless vacillations. You took away our children, mock our cultural traditions, but never would accept us, make us second-class citizens. You fed us alcohol to assist assimilation, but we're separate and unequal, and we still have reservations. Raising up our voices, but we do not think you're listening. You still treat us as worthless, and our sisters are still missing. You talk to us of truth and of reconciliation, but we're occupied and genocide as lay waste to our nations. This is the red resistance to the occupying nation, answering the question, yes, we do have reservations. This is the time for action, time to show us that you're listening. Give honor to our voices, our sisters are still missing.
We want the stay in government. What happens to our nations? And we no longer care if you still have your reservations.